Hi guys, I'm singing and today I'm gonna show you how to write with left hand since I'm left handed. Okay, now I'm gonna show you a prank. I'm left handed and right handed, so I know all the tricks. So let me show you how. First, wait a minute. Let me put something to stand. Okay, now oops. Anyway, let's just do it. Is this an orange mark? So, run. Now you give me a moment. So I'm back, I have my snack. So let's get started. Turn my marker. Turn my 11, hold it like this. How you hold your right hand, hold it like that. So I'll do it the same way. No, how about? Now I'm gonna write my name. It's the one. So here is my name. Now let me write my class. Shut up. Shut up first! I'm doing you the work. Okay, 4 out of 2. Okay, next. Guys, if I like and die are watching my video, let me know and I'll help you write with your left hand, right hand. I'm better right hand. I bet. Right hand, I hold like this. So now I'm gonna write my name. There is horrible ever. I prefer my friend. Let's go to my class. Now I'm gonna show something. Now I'm gonna show you this. Gato. Turbo Maxi. Instead of 12 banners, 12 weapons, 20 large. It says it's 5 millimeters. So it's super washable. So the steps are if it's on a shirt, put it in the washing machine for 40 degrees. And if it's on a hand, just put soap and keep rubbing. And that's it. So, I'm gonna show you how it's drawn. This is the dream of a challenge one. I lay on my whiteboard with something hard. And I take out my favorite colors. But now I'm gonna pick. Just give me a moment. Thank you. No, I'm going to go kiss.
Mazade!
We still have a paper. So now I'm going to show you what to draw. And now let me see what color I get. This color. What's this color, girls? This color. And this color. Ooh, pretty colors, but very interesting colors, but maybe I hate them. So I got gray, orange, and purple. So first I will start drawing by the star, which is the outline. Okay, so I'm using my left hand. This is the worst terrible drawing ever in my life. Okay, so let me draw it. Let me draw first and I'll come. So I'm done drawing. So this is how my star looks like now, and later I'm gonna color it. So let me finish up with my star. Done! So let me color the star your orange. So let's get started. Finished. So I'm done coloring. So let me tell you one thing about hide and seek playing. So this is how I treat my brother. So first, if you want to hide in somewhere far, if you want to hide in far places, you must say this first. You must, if they ask you, we're not here, come. And then if you want to say no, say it very loud if you, just so that they all know you're near. And if you are if you're hiding very near, just say no very softly so that they know not far. And oh, because like this video, if you did give a big thumbs up, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.